Oh, that crispy intro. EpicBongZilla, killing it like Kefla. Back here on Okami. The filter on heavy. No, I still don't know if it does anything. Are you sure it makes the colors look darker or more vibrant? On episode 39, about to fight the boss. Remember the boss being relatively difficult? This area looks pretty foreboding. Take like a brief moment before I do this. Am I ready? Probably should have switched my weapons, or I guess I can switch to mid-combat. I need to. It's a crazy looking moon. Oh damn, that sword looks trippy.
Oh,
pretty big boss. It's called Nine Tails. A lot eviler looking though. Doom. Oh, he can use brush techniques on me? What the fuck? I do not remember that. Hell no, what the hell? Yeah, get raped. Good, I can't take damage right now. Vengeance slips. Oh, this fool's about to get raped. weapon. Oh, damn. Damn. Achievement. Can't tell it's lagging though, because it's a still frame. Would I like to save the game? Maybe so. Short episode, but I'm gonna cut it because that's the end of Oni Island. Four parts to that shit. It's pretty long altogether. Damn. Maybe I'll get this out of the way first. More dialogue. Oh, damn. Oh, Already know that one. Prophecy. Okay. Now we can go save. Again, I guess. Be it for episode 39. You're on YouTube and you watch this and you like it, hit me with a like or a comment or a sub. Don't like it, hit me with a dislike or a comment, or you can even desub. EpicBongZilla, killing it like Kefla.